You nervous?
Mm-hmm. It's always a bit nerve-wracking meeting an ex. Especially so when said ex is a vampire.
I doubt he'll be in the mood for jests.
I know. May I be honest? Yes, I'm nervous. I really would prefer just to run off. I gave my word I would help, I know. But how much is that worth? Yet I owe him this meeting. And that is that.
Let's get ready. Dadloff will be here any moment now.
Simple.
Oh no, it's very simple. You either deceived me or not. In forgiving you, I grieve. For now, we must part.
What? But how?
She will pay! You never should have meddled, Butcher! Shut up!